Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Sandhya Khedekar. Today I'll show you how to create a link for your video if you wish to share that video with somebody. And because of the file size, if the file size is bigger, you are not able to send through WhatsApp or through email or some other media. So let me share my screen with you all. Here I'll show you. First of all, to create a link for your video, you need to log in your Gmail ID. So once you log in your Gmail ID, here in the right hand side, there are Google Apps, 9 dots you can see. And here, there is an option called Drive. So you have to click on that Drive. Once you click on that Drive, you will be able to see this kind of page. So here, when you want to create a video link, so for that, you have to upload your video first in the Google Drive. So how to upload, I'll show you. In the left-hand side of Drive, you can see a new option. Here, there are many options available, like you can upload the file, you can upload full folder, bigger folder, those you wish to store it for some, if they are very important files and you wish to store it in your email. So they will be always available in your Google Drive and you can access anytime. So nowadays, instead of using pen drive and hard disk, this is the best option. What I could see is storing all your important data in your Google Drive so you can access it anytime, anywhere. So once I click on the file upload, it will ask me to select the file. So on my desktop, there is one small video. Here it is. So I'll, for demo purpose, I'll show you this one. So when I select the file, it shows me uploading one item, less than 1 minute left. So if the file size is small, it will get uploaded within a 1 minute. Or if the file is bigger, it may take 3 to 5 minutes. And it depends on the internet speed also. Here you can see it, this video is uploaded. Sangeeta Sharma MP4.MP4. So this video is uploaded. Now I want to see where that video is. I'll go on the recent. And in recent, you can see this video is uploaded here. So if I right click on this video, right click, you will see these options. Preview, open with, share, get link, show file location, add a shortcut to drive, move to, add to start, rename. View details, so many things are there. You can make a copy, you can download it, whatever you want to do, you can do through your Google Drive. So I want to get a link. So I'll click on the get link. And once I click on get link, it will show me this kind of page. So from here, I can copy this link. You have to click on the copy link. And you can paste this link wherever you want. You can mail it to somebody, you can send it on WhatsApp. You can mail this to yourself. So if I copy this link, I go on email and I just paste this link here. So this Google Drive link gets pasted here and link for video. I'm just giving the title and I can email it to myself or I can email it to anybody I wish to. So the email link, you can see within a fraction of a second, it gets uploaded here. And the video you can see here in the email. So if I wish to see this video, what I have to do is just click on the link and the video will be visible to you. So my dear friends, this is so simple. Whenever you find any difficulty in sending bigger video to anybody, you can create link like this and you can send your videos. So thank you so much for now.